wine production is expected to fall to its lowest level in more than half a century this year, and it's thanks to the weather. Experts say they expect an 8% decrease in wine production worldwide next year. They say grapevines in key wine-producing regions in Italy, France, and Spain have been hurt by extreme heat and extreme cold. The forecast is especially bad for lovers of Chianti and Prosecco. Those wines are produced in Italy, and Italian wine output is expected to drop by about 23%.